by Siafa. Even if you grab strong.
No, let me move.
Here.
Over.
You can always use the dirty little tricks, can't you? Yeah?
Push.
Push, push, push. Yeah? So he's got you.
You're
moving. Here's the move. Look where his elbow is now. Elbows don't like to move. That way. It's an elbow press. Here. Push. This has got your mastoid gland behind your ear. Jump up, Sam. Painful, isn't it?
Yeah.
Got it? Other hand? Yeah. Then from here, we can use all sorts. Yeah. Aura. What we like to do sometimes, we do aura. Or we'll do aura, hip, knees, grab, turn. That traditional
step back.
Sanji position, the Kata.
All you have to do is.
So we start getting just the arm down. Yeah, just the palm down.
Bend those knees.
Just come in like that, slowly. What we probably do is smack. Smack. What do we do here? There's a zoom on the leg.
That's why I'm
standing. Step up. So just here. There's a zoom.
Step back.
With that, yeah? Step up. And we catch that.
Step back.
Step back. Step
back.
And we're pressing down like that. Now from here.
Step back. Head back. Punch. Good start.
Knee strike.
Step up.
Turn. So I don't know how much that you remember, let me just do it again. Just grabs a wrist.
Right, move it a little bit.
One.
One count. Don't care which side you do it. Take a step back with.
Grab. Over.
One count.
Break.
Grab tight. As fast as you can. So the move ends.
Break. Grab.
Not there.
Take that.
When you're back up into the next one.
Yes. Or he grabs.
Ready?
Strike.
Which side do you do first?
Pull into here.
Move your legs first.
Stop the knee. Grab the knee.
Attention. It's
yeah. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website www.goju.co.uk.